These are looking to take their first medal in the season. Choices of Qatar. Dilara has gone for Chatanyara Kushanku. And Roy has gone for Chibanano Kushanku. I can't repeat Qatar's on the way through. Eltmore has already performed Paiku, Superempe, and Nipaipo. This is a beautiful kata, William, when it's performed well. And I've no doubt that Dilara Eltmur is going to entertain us with her prowess for this particular kata. Chatanyara Kushanku.
And of course, Turkey has a strong kata nation as well.
They're the whole package, as it were, aren't they? Because they're Kumite athletes are fantastic. And as a nation, Turkey really supports the sport of karate and the development of the sport.
And that's fundamental to the future of the karate for that nation, that they have such a large talent pool that is highly competitive.
Strength and depth. Strong ki. Shout. There's the jump. Good landing. Back foot just wobbled a little, but that's not so important with all the techniques that are delivered throughout the kata.
I can see she's really pushing the kata. She's actually working at the upper end of her limits here.
Prepared to take risk. Not holding back. Speed, strength. Important for the athletic performance. That's sacrificing the technique. And the formal bow that completes her performance of Chatanyara Kushanku. I shall leave the tatami and await the challenge from Raquel Roy. Premier League standing position is number 10. And the standing positions in the Premier League is different to the world ranking.
The Premier League standings are more current.
And only for this season.
Just provides a more accurate review of the athlete's level and how they're performing at that time.
Banano Kushanku. Good speed. Looking very good, William.
Yeah. Contrasting difference between the two. You know, the Spanish athlete, she's generating her power through her speed. The Turkish athlete generating her power through strength.
Good observation. There's the jump. Good landing. Excellent balance. My Toby Gehry, jumping front kick. You hear the audience clapping as they try to help create the timing for the jump. Well, that was really good. There's the bow. You're going to make a choice again?
I'm going to go for blue.
You're going to go for blue once more.
Yeah, I think it's a preference. I prefer the speed to get the power rather than just using brute strength.
But and unfortunately, this time it was the other way around. 4 points, four going for red, one going for blue. But it just shows you the difficulty of being a CATA judge. The criteria has to be met for the technical performance, but both of these are excellent. So the bronze medal goes to Dilara Altmir of Turkey with her performance of Chatniara Kushanku.